say something fast before I start this. There's a lot of things in this world that I care way too much about. Music's definitely one of them, but music's the only one that's actually worth my time. I'm about to tell you why. Yeah. 'Cause I'm 5'9", 165, established 1995. Living like I'm not getting out alive, and I'ma take a second just to tell you why. I had thoughts in sixth grade. This world's not made for the sake of the people like me, who can't see past their mistakes and misdeeds. And I bleed the same blood you bleed, so why are you trying to cut me? Was there always something you want from me? Why can't you be happy for me? But I'm not that kid on the phone screaming fuck this world, I'm leaving. Like when I was 16 and still feels like I'm dreaming. When I call your phone and realize it, I forgot to breathe in. Got the grave that he's in. I hope you know I mean it. When I say I'm only here today, 'cause this music keeps me breathing. It's my only healing. I'm not alone if you can feel it. I'm not alone if you know the bliss. When I heard that girl, don't slit her wrist no more. From that time, I reminisced in my show. Told her there's reasons to stay, don't go. Don't push your family away, I know they don't understand.